I met a girl at Tender Bar, about as fast as a parked car. They say she was the slowest on the Lower East Side. I say she has no sense in time, going home with more than dimes and nickels in her pocket. So let's move it along. Yeah, people here need something strong, cause the day was long. I saw a guy who rode a bike, and he thought it meant that his life was better, more important than anybody else's. And yes, his life is of value, but so is mine. Yours is too neat to get so angry. Let's give it a try. There are people here that haven't seen a smile in a long, long while. I got the kite, I got the string, I'm just waiting on the wind. Then I share the stage with a gentle giant, pulled the wool on lots of eyes. I need glasses when I drive, but I could see just fine. He was just a frightening little boy, but didn't want to share his toy unless he could get something better in return. Our life is too damn short for that, this much I have learned. Yes, and accolades are plenty nice, but not as nice as being nice to your brothers and your sisters once they kill the lights. So I got exiled and I headed west with cuts and scrapes, but no regrets and lessons just as plentiful as the miles I flew. And I've been sleeping pretty well at night. How about you? I'm so nostalgic for phases of my life, often before they even get a chance to pass. I got the car, I got the keys, there's just nothing in the tank. Shook her head and said that rock and roll was dead. They say that pretty soon she'll have her name in lights. I say she doesn't know what's what. Perhaps she will when she grows up. That girl must not have listened when she heard Neil Young. Hey, hey, my, 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 my. Hope you had some fun. These days I try my very best to healthily beat back that stress of simply just existing, cause you know how that goes. And I hope I do my body good, and while I'm at it, I guess I should aim a little higher than I did last time. So I'm not getting any taller, but I'm getting closer to the vine. And I'm sorry if I hurt you, I'm sorry if I misstep. Babe, I never really mean to, but I'm afraid I might not be done yet. So let us seek not forgiveness, let us seek not to forget. Don't try to remember, try a little tenderness, and just try looking in the mirror before you look anyplace else. It just might show you something that can help. We could all use a little more.